A tense situation arose at the Fort railway station this evening as several trains were delayed.
Several trains, including the office trains, were delayed this evening. According to our correspondent, a large number of passengers had been severely inconvenienced. A tense situation arose as a group of passengers protested against the railway employees. The railway drivers commenced a work to rule trade union action starting last afternoon. A number of trains were delayed due to signal defects this morning and the passengers were severely inconvenienced. The signal defects were detected between Colombo Fort and Maradana this morning.